Everyone, take your seats.
Listen up, everyone. There's something very important I'd like.
So, you left this by you, Shoko. Can we be friends? Is that a
Shosho, wake up!
For this meal.
Dig in, big guy.
What's got you so bright and cheery this morning? See Shoko Nishimiya to wrap up any loose ends. Can we be friends? I'm the world's biggest loser! Everyone knew.
You should probably stay away.
Switch schools. I pushed everyone away. Sorry, Mom. I'll earn it back.
I know you will, but I don't want you to worry too much about it. In the meantime, how about some dinner? Who's hungry?
Ooh, I'm hungry!
If you'll excuse me...
Man, Yasho sure does talk with his hands a lot.
It's called sign language, dumbass.
What? Oh, wow. I'm telling you, my man's got real skills. Do you understand sign? Tell me what they're saying!
Who was that loser you were with? I have never seen him before in my life.
Hey, boy! He went into the river! Why? What did you do that for? Over here, Shoko! Shoko!
Can I ask you something? Do you think these look like the moon?
Let's see. Well, they don't look like the moon. Candy!
Nah, I'm pretty sure these things aren't candy. Shoko gave these to me as a present. I have no idea what they are. Almost forgot. So, starting next week, it's summer vacation. You want to go somewhere special? Good luck, Yuzuru. I get it now. That makes perfect sense. You can see the fireworks from here. Oh, so that's where she is. What is she? Hey, wait a second. What is she doing? Hey, Shoko? Shoko?
Shouya!
Anymore. Just do this one thing for me, please. Starting tomorrow. By the way, Shoko, I think that I might... I'm really glad you're okay. Don't worry, Shoko. I am fine now, I promise.